So I visited Mitali Joshi's workshop on 25th February and it was wonderful. The workshop was divided into three categories where we learned about food, styling and then makeup. And at the end we also got a goodie bag. So I'm here today to show you what was inside of that goodie bag. So I always feel very excited about such rolled up papers because we have here. Oh, I see a really cute package from Mitali Joshi. This is handmade with love, Mitali Joshi anti-acne cream. So she did tell us about this. This is like spot treatment. Whenever you see some problem areas on your skin, you're supposed to use this for say 2 days and you would see immediate improvement. For people like me with oversensitive skin, which goes into hyperdrive every few days, this is amazing. This is a lifesaver. So thanks, Mitali. Have this really big package from Prakriti Studio. Let's see what all we have here. So first I have a cranberry lip butter, then we have a soy protein shampoo. The color looks really interesting to me. Next, okay, so this bottle really looks amazing, you guys. So this is a therapeutic bath salt and I don't know if you can see the rose petals inside. It looks wonderful. Next we have, oh, we have a rose geranium gel. This is a bath, this is a face scrub, sorry. Okay, so this is a face scrub. Let's see how this feels. Okay, so this is really interesting because most of the scrubs that you see are cream based. So I'm really excited to use this gel based scrub. What do we have next in our big bag? So next we have a cool menthol body wash. Again, the color is really interesting. It's from Ethylor Art Unlimited. Snehal, the founder, had come to the workshop that day and told us really interesting things about how these are designed and handmade. So let's see what I have in my box today. Okay, so this is so cute, you guys. I have this really cute earring and it, I don't know if you can tell. So the pair has different colors. So this is so interesting. Let me just wear this quickly and see how this looks. So I don't normally wear a lot of earrings, but these are really interesting because they're very boho and they're very chic and they're very in right now. And if you can tell, these colors are so pretty. I think the other stuff that we had seen in the workshop that day, it was really interesting. There were necklaces, there were bracelets, and such amazing tassel earrings. So you should definitely check them on. Ethylor Art Unlimited. We still have something left in the box. Okay, so this is Varroc Solutions and on the day of the workshop we had this amazing chance of getting our nail. You even use a mobile application to select that and it will just print it on your nail. So to me this is like magic, the best use of technology that there can be. So thanks Varroc for giving us this experience and whosoever wants to probably get this done, you can visit their website, that's www.varroc.com. I would really like to thank everybody for the workshop that day. I loved what Amrita taught us about the food. So thank you, Amrita Kaur. Thank you, Kavya, for all the styling tips that you gave. Thank you, Mitali, for teaching us how to take our day looks to night and finally teaching me how to use an eyeliner. I would also like to thank Josephai for the amazing fresh beverages. I never knew that cold pressed juices could be so tasty. And also thanks a lot, Vijendra, for the entertainment. Your voice is endless. So thank you.